Hi students, welcome to Justin NCRT Solutions. In this video we are going to see 6th standard maths chapter 3 exercise 3.5 10th question. The question is, determine if 25,110 is divisible by 45. In the divisibility rule we saw up to divisibility of 11, but we didn't check it for 45. But there is a hint is given in this question. 5 and 9 are co-prime numbers. Test the divisibility of the number by 5 and 9. The hint is 5 and 9 are co-prime numbers. For example, if you are multiplying 5 9s are 45. When we are multiplying these two numbers, we are getting 45. And important hint, 5 and 9 are co-prime numbers. If 5 and 9 are co-prime numbers, we can go for next. This is what we are doing now in this. 2 into 3 is equal to 6. If a number is divisible by both 2 and 3, that number is divisible by 6 also. We saw that in the divisibility rule. If a number is divisible by both 2 and 3, that number is always divisible by 6 also. Here 2 and 3 are co-prime number. The same concept we are applying here also. 5 and 9 are co-prime numbers. If a number is divisible by both 5 and 9, that number is divisible by 45 also. Same rule we are applying here. Now we are going to check it for 5 and 9. Divisibility for 5. We will check it. According to the divisibility rule for 5, if the last digit is 0, if the last digit is 0, that number is divisible by 5. We will check it now. Divide by 5. 25. 5 5s are 25. Next, we are taking this number. We cannot divide, so we are adding 0. Now this one we have taken. In 11, 2 5s are 10, remaining 1. This 0 we have taken. 2 5s are 10, remaining 0. So the given number is divisible by 5. Next number, we are going to check it for 9. And according to the divisibility rule for 9, if all its sum of its digit is divisible by 9, that number is divisible by 9. We will check it. This is divisible by 5. This is divisible by 9. Sum of its digits. 2 plus 5 plus 1 plus 1 plus 0 is equal to 2 plus 5, 7. 7 plus 1, 8. 8 plus 1, 9. Divide by 9 is equal to 1. So sum of its digit is divisible by 9. So according to the statement, this number is both, if this given number is divisible by both 5 and 9, this number is divisible by 45 also. Listen carefully. Here this number is divisible by 5 and 9, therefore that number is divisible by 45 also. We will write that answer. Therefore, 25,110 is divisible by both 5 and 9. Therefore, it is divisible by 45 also. 25,110 is divisible by both 5 and 9. Therefore, it is divisible by 45 also. Okay, that's all students. Kindly give your suggestions in the comments box. Share this video to your friends and subscribe our channel. Thank you.